There is something here to pique your curiosity.